Police used pepper spray and a taser on a Minnesota Vikings player during an incident over the weekend. Defensive tackle Tom Johnson was arrested just before 3 o'clock Sunday morning. Police say he refused to leave 7 Steakhouse on Hennepin Avenue. Officers say even after using pepper spray on him, he continued to be uncooperative. That's when they used a taser. Johnson is facing trespassing and disorderly conduct charges. The Vikings say the team is investigating.